Alright, welcome back to DayZ Solo Wanderer. This is episode 24. Last we logged off, it was getting night, and we were headed towards Kamensk Military. And I hopped offline to get some things done around here. And, now I'm back. The sun's coming up. And if I remember correctly, we just have to go west. Okay. So, yeah, that way. As far as playing at night goes, that's a very mood-based thing for me. I'm very much open to do it, especially if I'm just going town to town or across the countryside. Get a little bit less likely to do that when I'm going into a POI. And usually I'll run two games congruently on official and community server, so if it's night on one game, I can play on the other. Or if I just feel like the vibes that night will provide, I'll play night then, but I don't necessarily muscle through it. I don't feel like it. So, we're gonna go ahead and head west. See if we can have a little bit better luck up here than we had last time. One thing that I do want to do, just based on the way the new damage types for the weapons work and weaknesses and things like that, I would like to get a cutting weapon for zombies. Okay. Because I think it'll do better than these brass knuckles. I know it'll do better than these brass knuckles. North instead of west. So easy to get off track. Like something that way. Yeah, there's a wall. This looks to be about the same place that we had come to take stock and figure out where we wanted to go after we got ran out of here before. Getting real sick of these wolves, I tell you. I don't want to end up pinching myself between the military base and the summer camp, because I think I'm going to have to fight these guys right now. About to make a lot of noise. Here. There's some gunshots licking off that way all of a sudden. The northern border of the map. What are they doing, man? The wolves act this weird consistently. Leather jacket. Trying to tell me something. But I don't need to go to Kamensk. And I can just go right to Tizzy. That's where I'm gonna end up going anyway. We've been hung out and run out of that area in one way or the other. What's that, the third time now? Forgot to set my timer. So you've been playing about 10 minutes. Is this still part of the military base? Oh. Oh, God. Well, against my better judgment, How can I not get through there? Field vest. Don't need that bayonet. Six, four, five. Do I need those? Yeah. Sure where I am. I mean, those walls certainly look like part of Kamensk. Bison. Flashbang. I'll take that. Combat gloves. Insulation. Okay. What's that building? Oh, is that barracks? I don't think I realized these were. I heard some zombies aggroing on something. Pistol suppressor. I've already got that, don't I? Yeah. What was that about? Sites. What is this thing? Field transceiver. Universal flashlight. Smoke grenade. Little military pouch, 65. Yeah, that won't fit in there either. Okay. Oh boy. Silent approach. Hate that. Either, is it? No. How does that go to? 6 to 8, that's, I could probably use that on the VSD. Good find. These sights. Pistol flashlight. I don't want that. Let's like so. Get a mag, we'll put it on the hot bar. About 3.9. This is the part that I'm familiar with, that I've been to. I didn't realize those tents over there were a thing. Come on, baby, give me a mag. Flashlight, field jacket. Combat mask, SKS. There they are. If I have to fight these fucking wolves in here, and then I bring every zombie in the area to my location, it's gonna be bad. Situation too. It's just fuckers are food. But man, not the place where you want to be fighting wolves. Do that off in the cut somewhere. I wonder if they're stuck in somewhere. There's perpetually howl when you get close, but anyway, we're going to keep on to Tissy. That sheet metal. All right, I'm post up in one of these trees for a second, regroup. It's a full mag. Where? Okay. this one. This guy got, okay. Oops. Oh, is that it? That's it. Okay. Ah, standard mag will go in here too. Neat what we have here. We don't have much. And we're cold and wet, so we are going to vitamin. And then 0.74, 0.03, 0.74, 0.03. Alright, so just gonna keep on going down here to this town here. Saw something up there. Not a person. I was thinking I saw like a building or something. All right, where this building is here. Curious about this when I saw it on the map. Okay. construction site of some sort. There's that. Just a wrecked truck. Oh, is that? That's a little building. Or something going on here. Or just a bunker, and that's to wheel supplies in on those tracks. Oh shit. It's like a little barracks building. I should have scouted this a little bit better. Assault boots, what do I have? Assault boots. Damaged. Assault boots. Okay. I thought 6.45, nice. Just need the mags now. We got the bullets. Just need the mags. Some of this stuff out. Oh, great. It's starting to rain again. Fire going at some point. That's not probably not my mushroom there. It's west. Okay. This has been a good backpack. We got this on like one of the first episodes. Got a money's worth out of that one. Salute, buddy. For something sharp. There's food in those things. Little derringer. All right, those are still damp. Try this again. It's a good way just to keep water attached to your face, huh? Alright, I'll need to make a fire to dry that out, but I'm not trying to do that right now. I got 6 minutes left before the end of the episode. This is kind of a cool town. I've never been here either. wide open. It's got a weird layout to it. It's badly damaged. It's pretty. Oh, got some glitching. Pretty severe. All right, now we'll make the substantial water bottle upgrade, won't we? Pushing it. If I vomit, that's my bad. Alright, so I'm gonna go that way. Oh, here's a well. Very vulnerable here. Here go. Oh, there's a Mosin. I don't need that. To learn how long it takes for elbows to drop. Aggro zombie. I got a minute left for the end of the episode. I'll turn my timer off. Just want to get to a good stopping point. I've got plenty of it actually. You know what? Man. Where'd you go? Hey, did I grab anything else to eat? I don't think I did. Some pine trees over here. Kick around over here and hunker down at the end of the episode. Alright, that's going to be the end of the episode. Appreciate you watching, and I'll see you on the next one.